with Corey Brewer. This time, he's passing to Ryan Hollins, who had a career high, and throws that one down with authority over Nene. Big jam for Ryan Hollins, places him at number six. Five-time